Today we will show how to make soft drive. The first step, we should use a machine for winding the fiber onto the aluminum tube. The second step, heating the fiber in the oven for shaping and forming. After the heating, we remove the fiber from the tube, then it will be like this. It is elastic, soft, and comfortable. If no heating, the fiber will be loose and straight like this. This is from Galaxy Weft Machine. For more information, please visit our website. Thank you.